Hi, I'm Ann Tarter, and you're watching your hometown weather forecast, brought to you by Tarter Farm and Ranch.
Hi, I'm Katie Linker.
I'm Brooklyn Binning.
And I'm Courtney Horvath.
And we're from Bourbon, Indiana.
Oh, this one. The high will be 52, and the low is 40 degrees.
And then the high will be 59 degrees,
and the low 46.
And there's bunnies. They eat a lot of food.
There's the new bunny epidemic.
They're eating
plastic, I guess.
Oh, and there's a mouse.
No, it's a hamster. Oh, there's a rabbit.
Never mind.
Unsettled
rain. You don't know what's gonna happen.
Over here is dry and mild,
lots of cold up in the north.
Freezing.
It's always cold up here. Don't have to worry about it. See,
find Tarter products at George's Grain and West Farm and Pet.
Bye.
This has been your local hometown weather forecast, brought to you by Tarter Farm and Ranch. Go to tarterusa.com.